Hey YouTube, Hill Country Husker. Appreciate you guys checking out my videos. Thanks for the subscribers to my channel. Appreciate the comments, keep them coming. Just want to say thanks for that. I want to do something a little bit different here today. I was reading the Bible last night in the book of Ephesians, chapter 3. Came across something that just really kind of jumped out at me. I want to share that with you. I've found that no matter how often I've read a verse or a chapter or a section or a part of the Bible, quite often I'll get something new. Something new will just pop. This happened last night, so I just want to share this with you. It's going to be a short video. Again, Ephesians chapter 3, starting in verse 14 through 21. It's a section where the Apostle Paul is talking about prayer for inner growth. It says, starting with verse 14, "For this cause I bow my knees unto the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, of whom the whole family in heaven and earth is named, that he would grant you, according to the riches of his glory, to be strengthened with might by his Spirit in the inner man, that Christ may dwell in your hearts by faith, that you, being rooted and grounded in love, may be able to comprehend with all saints what is the breadth, length, depth, and height, and to know the love of Christ which passes knowledge, that you might be filled with the fullness of God. Now unto him that is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to the power that works in us, unto him be glory in the church by Christ Jesus throughout all ages, world without end. Amen." What I found interesting here, and what really popped out at me, is a couple of things, a couple of things that we're offered. First off, Paul says that he would grant you, according to the riches of his glory, to be strengthened with might by his Spirit in the inner man. Okay, that's the first one. Second, and I think this is getting more important, that Christ may dwell in your hearts by faith. And it goes on to say that you, being rooted and grounded in love, may be able to comprehend, and that is to understand, to have the wisdom, to grasp, to comprehend, okay? That you may be able to comprehend with all the saints, all the believers in the world, what is the breadth and length and depth and height. And it's talking about the love of God and the love of Jesus for you, okay? That you may be able to understand that, okay? And to know the love of Christ, which passes knowledge, that you might be filled with the fullness of God. Okay? Now unto him that is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we ask or think. It's talking about God doing for us great things above and beyond, according to that power that works within us. That's just astounding, okay? Like I said, that just really popped, just really jumped out at me. Wanted to share that with you guys. Again, the book of Ephesians, chapter 3, verse 14 through 21, prayer for inner growth. Be strengthened with might by his Spirit, and that Christ may dwell in your hearts by faith. That's just jumps. I'll tell you what, that just jumps out at me. Anyway, guys, just wanted to share this with you. I think it's just great. Love to hear your comments. God bless. Just my thoughts, Hill Country Husker.